lucky we are to be alive right now. Look around, look around.
How long have you known?
A month or so.
Eliza, you should have told me.
I wrote to the general a month ago.
No.
I begged him to send you home.
You should have told me.
I'm not sorry. I knew you'd fight until the war was won. But you deserve a chance to meet your son. Look around at how lucky we are to be alive right now.
Will you relish being a poor man's wife, unable to provide for your life?
I relish being your wife. Look around, look at where you are, look at where you started. The fact that you're alive is a miracle. Just stay alive, that would be enough. And if this child shares a fraction of your smile or a fragment of your mind, look outward, that would be enough. I don't pretend to know the challenges you're facing, the worlds you keep erasing and creating in your mind. But I'm not afraid. I know who I married. So long as you come home at the end of the day, that would be enough. We don't need a legacy. We don't need money. If I could grant you peace of mind, if you could let me inside your heart, oh, let me be a part of the narrative in the story they will write someday. Let this moment be the first chapter where you decide to stay.